The device you see here is an example of this type of machine featured prominently in Isaac Asimov stories.